Next topic, monotonicity of function. Monotonicity of function means it have to check the behavior of the function is increasing or decreasing. So see the definition. A function f of x is said to be an increasing function in an interval, i.e. if a less than b implies f of a less than or equal to f of b for every a comma b belongs to the given interval. So the, if you want to say the given function is increasing function means condition is should be in this form, f of a less than or equal to f of b, that is called as increasing function. So next, decreasing function. A function f of x is said to be decreasing function in an interval, i.e. if a less than b, then implies f of a is equal to greater than or equal to f of b for every a comma b belongs to I. It is called as decreasing. So decreasing function means f of a greater than or equal to f of b. That is called as decreasing function. Okay, next definition, stationary point. Yeah, stationary point x naught comma f of x naught. F of x naught is given function. Substitute this value in the given function. We get f of x naught of a differentiable function f of x where f dash of x naught equal to 0. That is called as stationary point. Next, critical point. A critical point x naught comma f of x naught of a function f of x is where f dash of x naught equal to 0 or does not exist. See this, stationary point means f dash of x naught equal to 0, but in the critical point is f dash of x naught equal to 0 or does not exist. In both the cases applicable in critical point, but in the stationary point only one, that f dash of x naught should be equal to 0.